Good job, it is false. Negative feedbacks tend to dampen or reduce the impact of the initial change, not amplify it. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 2.